We're certainly lucky that you are on the